So the inspiration behind Never Be Alone came from me traveling a lot, and sometimes the people you love, you feel like you're leaving at home and you don't get to be with them as much as you'd like to. When you're away, and even though you have like people with you all the time, you're used to being with your friends and seeing your mother every day, that when you're away, you definitely start to notice the differences like that. Makes you feel more grateful for everything everyone does for you at home, and it's always a really nice thing to come home. So I'm kind of writing this love letter or whatever it is to like the girl or the mom or the friend or whoever's at home who I'm writing it toward. It's basically saying like, one day I'll have it all figured out where I perfectly balance my career and be able to balance this relationship with the girl or with your mother or whoever you're writing this song toward. It's almost like a letter type of thing, so it's a really